hours, and they've managed to make this music become this code. Music is math, music is science, music is English, music is history. When I first passed out this piece of music, which was today at 1:30, is that right? First time I saw it was today at 1:30. I asked them how many people know about Moby Dick, and one person did say, yeah, it's about a whale. The thought was good. But we did, we started talking about the historical significance of what was happening. We also talked about how it's a programmatic piece of work and how their responsibility is to make you envision what's going on. It's a five-movement work. It's by Francis Macbeth. Francis Macbeth, fantastic wind composer, or composer for wind band, just recently, about a month ago, passed away. It's a huge chance that if you were in high school band, you probably played some Macbeth pieces, Chant and Jubilo, Mass, Padish. There's a zillion different pieces of these written, and he's just a fantastic gentleman, and we are so sad that he's passed, but a great way to commemorate his passing with playing two movements of Sailors and Whales. The two movements are, the first one is Ishmael, and basically, if you can imagine going out to sea, the second one is Queequeg, who is the harpooner, or harpoonist, on the ship. We'd love to be able to play more for you, but we just ran out of time, seeing as how we started at 1:30. It's in two separate movements, both of them in saw, just to let you know. We hope you enjoy Sailors.